Hey guys, it's Manda Panda, and a huge thank you to everybody that entered the 1 million views giveaway. There were almost 2,000 entries into the giveaway. That is just absolutely amazing to me. You guys have been anxiously and patiently awaiting to hear who the winners were. I've done the drawing, so let's find out who won. But first, let's see what the prizes were. There were two backpacks up for grabs. The first one was this super cool, amazing, iridescent emoji backpack, jam-packed with a ton of really neat school supplies. And the subscriber that won this backpack is Michelle Hernandez. Congratulations, Michelle. You are the winner of the back to school giveaway for the emoji backpack. Michelle says that she really likes my videos and that she's been subscribed for a while. Her birthday was August 14th, so happy belated birthday, Michelle. This is going to make a great birthday present for you. I hope you really enjoy your new backpack for school. The second backpack was a My Little Pony backpack that came with the matching lunchbox. And again, there was tons and tons of really cute school supplies inside. And the winner of the My Little Pony backpack is Lolly G. Congratulations, Lolly G. I hope you truly enjoy the My Little Pony backpack. And Lolly G says that Radiant Hope was her favorite pony and that her daughter absolutely loves My Little Pony. And her daughter will be going to the 8th grade this year. So hopefully she can put this backpack to great use. Again, congratulations to Michelle and Lolly. And if you did not win this giveaway, don't be too bummed. I am thinking about doing a huge giveaway with like 10 winners when I hit 100,000 subscribers. So if you think that that sounds like a good idea, give this video a thumbs up and let me know down in the comments below what kind of gifts you would like to see in that giveaway video. Michelle and Lolly, to claim your prizes, you're going to need to send me a message here on YouTube with your name and address, and I'll get that mailed out to you as soon as possible. Stay tuned till the end of the video, and I will tell you how to send a message here on YouTube, just in case you don't know. Thank you so much for watching, Little Pandas. Until next time, bye.
Sending a message on YouTube is pretty easy. All you have to do is go to the YouTuber's main page. So this is my main page, and if you're a subscriber, this is what it looks like. You click on the About tab up there at the top, see About, and then click Send Message. And a little box pops up right here. You type in your message, hit send, and that's it. The YouTuber will then receive an email notification saying that they got a message from you, and easy peasy, that's it. That's all it takes. And make sure that you are signed in to your YouTube account, because if you are not, you will not be able to send a message.
You can find me online. For the latest news and updates for the channel, you can follow me on Instagram, Manda Panda Toy Collector, like my Facebook page, facebook.com/Manda Panda Toy Collector, or you can add me on Snapchat, Manda Panda TC. Want to mail something? You can. Send it to Manda Panda, P.O. Box 65105, San Antonio, Texas 78265.